Guys, there has been a lot of speculation about who will be playing the lead role in the official remake of The Fault in Our Stars. Well, stay glued because we have all the details.
It was initially reported that Karan Johar had bought the rights of the film and he would be casting Shahid Kapoor's brother Ishan Khattar in the film. However, it is now reported that Sushant Singh Rajput has been offered the film and he has given it a thumbs up. We hear that the film is going to be produced by Fox Star Studios and will be directed by casting director Mukesh Chhabra. The film is expected to roll next year. Confirming the news to a leading daily, Mukesh said, "Yes, I am on board for The Fault in Our Stars remake. I am working on the script at the moment. Sushant is the leading man and we are still in the process of casting the heroine." A source close to the production house said that Mukesh was the one who introduced Sushant to Abhishek Kapoor for Kai Poche. He had always wanted to work with him and felt he would be perfect for the film. He is currently on the lookout for his leading lady. Though inspired by the Hollywood film, this script will be adapted to Indian sensibilities. But now we are eagerly waiting to see who will be cast opposite Sushant in this remake.